Hey everybody, what's up? It's your girl Rosalie. Welcome to the Ultimate World Music Reaction Channel, diving into music from, well, yeah, all around the world. I'm so happy that you're here, guys. Welcome. We are diving into something very different and brand new today. Never heard of this song, but I have been asked to react to it. Today's shout out goes to Kodiak 606. Hey, thank you for your patience. You have been waiting so patiently. Check out a bunch of information in the description below, how you can support, how you can connect. Most importantly, guys, once memberships are good to go, get a membership and get those super stickers and super badges whenever I do lives and premieres. That is the best way for me to really see your comments, for me to engage with you and reward those of you who are such a core part of this channel. So get connected. Lots of fun stuff coming. I am excited about this one. Thank you, Kodiak, for this awesome suggestion. The thumbnail already looks super intriguing, so I am stoked. This is Home Free, Man of Constant Sorrow. We're going to dive straight in. I don't know what to expect. I don't know what's about to happen. But I have a feeling it's going to be good because that thumbnail already has got my attention. Here we go. I'm excited. Oh, and as always, like, share, subscribe. Get connected. Here we go. Welcome to Rosalie Reacts.
And sorrow, I've seen trouble all my days. I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised,
the place where he was born and raised.
Sorry, guys. Oh, snap. This is dope. Don't worry. I'm gonna go back a few moments. They got some cool voices. Oh, that bass, though. That baritone. Oh, I can't do it. Shoo. That sounds like, that gives me goosebumps. I'm already loving this. Nice suggestion. Here, let's go back a few seconds. Oh, snap.
He was born and raised.
Six long years I've been in trouble. No pleasures here on earth I've found. Oh, in this world I'm bound to ramble. I have no friends to help me now.
He has no friends to help him now.
A stranger, my face you'll never see no more. But there is one promise that is given. I'll meet you on God's golden shore.
He'll meet you on God's golden shore.
Here we go. Here we go. I gotta go back. Whoa. That was dope. Showman. I love that call and response vibe, right? That they sing different things and then all together in unison. Not really in unison. In harmony, they repeat almost like that call and response. Though it's not so much responding, it's repeating, tagging on to what he just said. Also, even with pentatonics, my favorite part of a lot of these a cappella groups most of the time is the baritone, that low. And when he started singing, that's just goosebumps. So cool. Let's listen to that last part when we're talking.
Here we go.
Was awesome. Kodiak, thank you so much. That was flipping cool. Thank you so much for your patience, because I know you've been waiting for me to do this song finally. That was dope, y'all. I love me some a cappella. We used to, growing up, listen to a Christian a cappella group is Five Men, and it was faith-based Christian songs, but I loved it so much. We had like their cassettes. Yeah, I'm an 80s baby. We would have their cassettes and then CDs and whatever, and I just loved it. I love a cappella groups so much. Love pentatonics. But what was unique about them is, first of all, it was cool. They were just guys, right? So sometimes that's fun when you see just girls, just guys, which when it's a mixed group, awesome too. But here, just male. And then the style of songs. Now, I don't know what else they do, what type of songs, but I have a feeling they don't really cover pop songs and things that pentatonics would. So to hear an a cappella group dive into some of that country, bluegrassy, jazzy, just super, super cool. Amazing, that bass. I love when the beat came in. Amazing that they do all of this, it seems, with their mouths and their vocals, which is impressive, right? All these different sounds, you're creating a whole band vibe, right? You got the drums, you got the beat, you got the, you know, all that kind of stuff. Their vocals beautiful. That gentleman in the middle in the front, his runs were amazing. The guy to his left, awesome. The little things he did there with his voice, also a beautiful sound overall. Great runs, nice. The baritone, like I said, that's usually my favorite part. Amazing. And I love that they even like vocalized some of those instruments. It sounded almost like a didgeridoo, like, you know, the Australian instrument. Okay, I can't do it. Let me not try. I'm gonna ruin it. But that was super cool. Oh, I love that type of stuff. Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about, y'all. You cannot box me in. I will be jamming out to rap. I'll listen to Arabic music, African music. We got some hip-hop. We got some Russian music. We'll listen to operatic stuff, and then we'll listen to some country vibe right here. Though, I don't know, what would you call this genre? It had a country vibe. It wasn't really bluegrass, but it had elements of those different things. Amazing. That was fun. Yeah, I like stuff like this. I don't listen to country much or country-ish type of music, but sometimes I get into the mood and that's exactly what I want to listen to. That was fun, man. Thanks, Kodiak. What did y'all think? Have you heard of this group? Do you know any of their other songs? Do you like it? Was this new? Was this something different on your palate? But welcome, guys. Welcome to a community where we listen to music from all around the world. This is a place where we take it apart musically, spiritually, psychologically, a place where we go on rides, have fun together. Leave a comment below where you're from, if this song meant anything to you, even if you've never heard it before. But shout out to all my ride or dies, those of you who are a regular part of this community. Get connected, guys. Get a membership. Get those super stickers. I want to see you. I want to really respond to you and integrate you into this channel. I got questions. I got ideas. I have stuff coming. So get connected. Hop on that train and join the ride. Okay, guys, let me know in the comments below what you thought. Thank you for being here today. This was Rosalie Reacts. Until next time. Ayo.